Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Alderbrook Resort here in Union, Washington. This wedding service for John Barry Howard and Kirsten Elaine Cope. Heavenly Father, we thank you for bringing our friends and family members here safely today to witness the marriage of John and Kirsten. As we feel the wind blow on our faces and the warmth of the sun upon us now, may we be reminded of your presence here with us today and your presence in our lives every day, always. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. A nautical wedding theme, and that theme is anchored in love. Begin this wedding service in the powerful name of our God, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen. On a boat, you rely on one another. You listen to each other, but probably most importantly, you rely on each other. Such should also be the case, I think, in a successful marriage. The two of you need to weave yourselves around a central core, and that core is the Lord Himself. May He always be at the center of your lives in marriage. You've brought with you today three strands of different colored ribbon. Green representing you, Kirsten, blue representing you, John, and then there's also a silver strand which represents the Lord God Himself. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rather rejoices in the good and in truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. God has joined together, let no one break apart. Friends, on this day, August 6, 2017, I therefore pronounce them to be husband and wife. May your mornings bring joy, and your evenings bring peace. May your troubles grow few as your blessings increase. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past. May your hands forever be clasped in friendship, and your hearts joined forever in love. Your lives are very special. God has touched you in many ways. May His blessings rest upon you and fill all your coming days.